Hello guys, in this video we are going to see how to download and install Python on Mac OS. Before installing, let's verify any Python version installed or not. Open the terminal, type Python, then give space, then give version. See, it has installed Python 2.7.10. By default, this comes with Mac OS. Now we are going to install latest Python version. Open browser, then go to Google, search for Python download, then click on download Python. Notice here it is saying download the latest version of Mac OS X. Then click on download Python 3.8.0. At the time of recording this video, this is the latest Python version. But when you are going to install, this may be changed. Okay, click on download. Download has been started. Go to downloads. Download has been completed. Let's go to Finder. Notice here, it is successfully downloaded Python 3.8 version. Now we are going to install it. Double click on this PKG file. Click on continue. Then click on continue. This is the license details. Go through it and click on continue. Agree the license terms by clicking on this agree button. Then click on to start installation. Provide the your current logged in user password. See, installation has been completed successfully. It automatically opened this applications folder. See, it has installed Python 3.8. Let's go to terminal and check this version has been installed or not. Let's try Python 3 version. See, it has installed Python 3.8. If you type Python, then it will show the Python version which comes with the Mac OS. See, it has been connected to default version. If we want to connect to latest version, we have to give Python 3. See, now we have connected to our Python 3.8 version. So in this video, we have seen how to download Python latest version and install Python latest version and how to connect to Python latest version. For more Python and Mac OS videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.